The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Da.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Eh. I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar throw you. Belikov is the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half.
Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. Do it all quiet-like?
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
Hey, I'm a complicated man. Good kill. Nice. Let's keep moving.
Don't touch them.
Take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Good kill. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, if it's good enough, the Reds. You go first.
This holds.
See? Piece of cake. That's the old SATCOM building. Looks like it's hanging by a thread. Let's keep moving. Snipers, don't let them spot you. Stay low, keep out of sight.
Look at this place.
crossbow bolt.
You hear that? They're prepping the mainframe for extraction. Dig site 7. We better move.
Long way down.
Soviet engineering at its worst. On that cable. Red's on the helipad. Better take a look.
Whatever.
Mason, what's your status?
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наше начальство скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерз нас насмерть, слушаю твои идиотские байки. Давай уже закругляться с обходом.
случае, разве здесь есть что-то важное? Не вижу ничего ценного.
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close. Bet this opens that weapons locker.
Я думал, он у тебя.
Идиот! Как мы его откроем?
Используй гранату, взорви его.
Идиот! Мы рискуем. Что это было? Ты слышал?
Ищу укрытие!
You made. I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief.
You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me? They're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room. There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready. That's gotta be it.
Excuse me? My winch?
I got a crane.
Sorry,
we
got a chopper.
Cover me!
site. Are you ready?
We see you, Dimitri.
Let's go, Mason! Mason, we gotta get down there now.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamantau.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way. We're not gonna...